What's up everyone? Thank you so much for clicking on the video. My name is Titan. I do Let's Plays of both newer and older games in addition to stream 3 times a week. If you like what you see in this video, definitely consider subscribing. I upload videos every 2 days. Thank you so much and enjoy.
All right. How we doing today? Today we begin our Let's Play of Lost Planet 3. Third installment of the Lost Planet series. Now, I just want to warn all of you that this game is a little different than the other two games in terms of mechanics and mech gameplay. That being said, it's an enjoyable game. This is my second time playing it, and let's get into it, shall we? Here we go.
Grandfather?
Grandfather?
Please. Please say something.
Diana. You're on my hand?
Just stay calm, I'll dig you out. Your harmonizer's toast, but I gave you mine. There's not much T-energy to draw on.
Did it work? Are they safe?
I think so. Kaven gave them cover. If they stick to the plan, they should be miles deep before Nevik punches through.
Good. You need to be gone.
Chance, old man. You're my lamp family, and I'm not leaving you in here. Damn it, why can't I move this thing?
You're as stubborn as your grandmother.
This is all my fault. I just listened to you.
No, you're right. I deserved every word.
No, just forget about that, please. It doesn't matter.
It does. When you've been keeping secrets so long, it's hard to stop. There are things you have a right to know.
We'll have time later.
Stop. Father believed you had to confess your sins. If you want to be forgiven. You never got the chance, but maybe this is mine.
Confess
here
thy
was
sins.
A troubled place when I left it. I was 32 when they recruited me. A bold and lucrative opportunity to be part of an expedition to an unexplored world. 50 years ago now. 50 years of living with the consequences of my choices. 50 years since I damned us all.
Lost Planet 3. It's a nice ship. The Artemis. Guy's nervous. What a way to start and start up. What a way to come into a planet, right? Oh, wow.
Depends on how off course we were blown by the storm. However, it appears the transponder guiding our welcoming party to this location was lost in the crash. Without that, our odds of survival are remote. I suggest we find it.
Stay here while I track it down.
Game looks pretty good. Bam. Not bad, not bad. Oh shit, that's not good. Let me just lower the volume just a smidge. There we go. Just a smidge. There we go.
Doc, I don't think we're alone out here.
I have markers, there we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Game looks good, I'll tell you that much. Game looks good. Also, this guy low-key looks like Nicolas Cage. Just saying. Just saying. That's gonna be the joke throughout this entire playthrough. Alright, let's see. It's like a satellite piece. Something's out here with this. Oh!
I hope that wasn't the transponder.
Yeah, that was a that's a turbine. How do I go over this? Can? No, this way. Gotta go this way. Alright. Into the spooky cave. So spooky. Oh, shit! Ow.
Let's get some light in here.
There we go. Looks like a nice screenshot. Oh, well, hold on. Come on, character animation, let's go. One more. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Oh. I think those are the triple legged dudes. And from the first game. Ugh. Yeah, those look like. Yeah, they look like them. Oh. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, jeez. That sensitivity is a little much. Controls. There we go. Audio. No. There we go. There we go, much better. That's thermal energy on the ground, gross. Alright, now we're moving. Can I go out? There we go. Alright. Nav marker, alright. Explore the crash site. Oh, what the? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Oh hell no. Hell no. Any more of these fucking things? Thermal energy, get that. A little blob. Oh, hell no. There we go. There's a transponder.
There it is. Oh, where's the last place you looked?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Stampede! Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh! Damn acrid jaguar. Oh shit. Woo! Thank you for the save. Oh wow.
The cavalry has arrived.
Oh thank you. You can barely see what happened.
Save. I owe you one.
Oui, oui, le roi, c'est moi. Time enough for that later. Head back to the supply drop and try not to get stepped on, huh?
You can barely see what happened, but he grabbed the jaguar thing and he crushed it. But yeah. Give me 1 second. Let me just alter this camera just a bit. There we go. Just so you guys could see more of the game. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, let's go. What just happened? Uh-oh.
Kovac, Dr. Kendrick Kovac. Uh-huh. Don't call me Kenny.
Hey, my name's Hutchings. Friend of Frenchman's the Oof. So, you're not packing a long-range firearm, are you?
Not on me. But somewhere in that ship, I got a 30-06 old family heirloom. No idea where it's packed. Got my pistol, though.
Good enough. Give me a second.
Got my pistol,
I'm
though.
I'm going to retire to the relative safety of the interior. Good luck up here.
Eh, so helpful. That thing is massive, man. Holy shit. I like the saw blade. Saw hand. Very cool. Looks like we're moving towards base. Towards some place.
You folks are lucky you made it down in one piece. That storm came out of nowhere.
Look at the jaguars.
Your entry corridor was clear, so who knows what that was about.
She's been wrong about a lot of things lately.
So dope.
Oh, what magnificent specimens. Please, kill them.
So this is what the recruiter meant by non-aggressive indigenous creatures.
Oh, buddy, you're gonna learn to take things Nevik tells you with a grain of salt.
Oh, yeah.
In fact, some days you might need a bucket of the stuff.
You sound like Diaz.
Hey, say what you will. She raised some valid questions.
Yeah, sure. You mean she blathered insane conspiracy theories every time you're trying to drink in peace? Why even work for a company if you accuse it of such things?
Who's this Diaz? Sounds like a character.
Diaz.
She's the one you're replacing. A contractor like you and I. Until she disappeared.
Disappeared. Oh shit.
Man,
the
supply drop couldn't have come sooner.
We, the ready stale. And also the pornography.
Ha! Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh, man.
No, I made it in one piece somehow. What now?
I love that map.
Your environment suit is within umbilical range of my rig. You should be seeing extra tactical readouts. Minimap, radar, loadout details, as long as you stay close to the rig. Tu me comprends?
Good deal.
Use your radar to see advancing enemies. Look now. Hey, newbie. Pick up the glowing orange blood the animal is behind.
Ow.
You will need it for later. Let's pass.
Oh, shit. It's coming out of nowhere. Ow. Ah! I reload too much. I think that's the problem. They're clearing the way at. They're clearing the way of ice for us to move forward. There we go. Move forward. Let's go. There we go.
Give me a second.
Serious.
Noobie, know how to repair? First, you have to find the proper repair frequency.
Yeah, thanks, boss. I know what I'm doing here.
Suit yourself.
Huh. I think one's glitched. Oh, well. Press V to repair. Let's see here. What is this? I thought it was going to be interactive, but I guess not. Let me just do something. There we go. Good as new.
Okay, you're all set.
I like it.
You got incoming.
Oh, here we go. This objective, survive. That was funny. What the hell is all that? E1? That's not good. Ow. There we go, move forward, let's go.
That's shooting. Now quick, get back on the dropship.
On my way.
Great, now hold on.
There we go.
You take the high road while I round the bend.
The road.
Ha!
That was my introduction to EDM-3. Baptism by fire. The rest of the trip to base camp was uneventful, but my calm didn't last for long.
Yep.